"Allow me to apologize for the giant," said the Scarecrow, raising the Patchwork Girl to her feet and dusting her skirt with his stuffed hands. "Mr. Yoop is a perfect stranger to me, but I fear, from the rude manner in which he has acted, that he is no gentleman." Dorothy and Ojo laughed at this statement, and Toto barked as if he understood the joke, after which they all felt better and resumed the journey in high spirits. "Of course," said the little girl, when they had walked away along the passage, "it was lucky for us the giant was caged, for if he had happened to be loose, he... "Perhaps in that case he wouldn't be hungry anymore," said Ojo gravely. End of chapter 20. Chapter 21. Hip Hopper the Champion. They must have had good courage to climb all those rocks, for after getting out of the canyon they encountered more rock hills to be surmounted. Toto could jump from one rock to another quite easily, but the others had to creep and climb with care, so that after a whole day of such work, Dorothy and Ojo found themselves very tired. As they gazed upward at the great mass of tumbled rocks that covered the steep incline, Dorothy gave a little groan and said, "That's going to be a terrible hard climb, Scarecrow. I wish we could find the dark well without so much trouble." "Suppose," said Ojo, "you wait here and let me do the climbing, for it's on my account we're searching for the dark well. Then if I don't find anything, I'll come back and join you." "No," replied the little girl, shaking her head positively. "We'll all go together, for that way we can help each other. If you went alone, something might happen to you, Ojo."